Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is all about taking this 1980s coffee carafe and giving it a makeover. The first thing I did was just remove this brass handle piece, and then I just cleaned the glass pieces with alcohol wipes. I used this Martha Stewart glass paint in sea glass translucent to paint the glass jar and the candle holder. I ended up doing 4 coats of the translucent paint to get the color that I wanted. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I enjoyed redoing this coffee carafe. I really like the way that it turned out, but I haven't decided where I'm going to put it. If you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up and be sure you're subscribed to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time.